us and you and make it more own development. And if you will get out, you're just to give us a comment or a feedback, or get out and do this as your feedback. And people who have black suits are not supposed to speak.
Είναι μαύρα. no.
Why do you do this? Do you think we should abolish private property?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. Try that. What? My shoes? They are grey. They are grey. No. Sorry. You want us to put everything here? They are? There?
Yeah, they are going to keep this object. You can have it
also. No, okay. we need that also, sorry.
Keep it.
Your things? Okay, let's empty the bags. You can open them. Yeah. Θα μοιράσουμε το πράγμα τώρα.
And then we can say that, you know, we are
we have like 40 patatas. We are 2, 4, 3, blah blah. Πώς είμαστε? 3, 4, 6, το 10. We are 10, 12. Is this here?
Yes.
Okay, we are 12, and have then we should have things that you know. Do you understand my system?
No.
Let's say we put a price between 1 and 5 to every item we have here. Like this costs 1 p. I don't know what. 1 blah. This costs 2 blahs. This costs 5. Let's say because it's a nice Samsung. And then we can say that all the things together cost, let's say, have the price of altogether 40 patatas. And because we are 12, we will do approximately 40 the how is it?
Divide.
Yeah. 12 that we are here, and we say that every one of us has to take items that are that their price is like 4 patatas.
It's never going to work.
Why? Okay, how are we going to divide?
I have real money. Can I pay with real money?
No.
Because I don't want anything.
You can sell them afterwards. You can take them and then give it.
Okay, I have another idea.
Yeah.
Each one of us can do a part of the performance, and for the amount of time we spend performing, we take a decent amount of stuff.
And the others?
If somebody doesn't, then nobody takes their stuff.
Yeah, but it has to be about himself. He has to speak about himself.
Okay.
So I would like them in order to participate. What if they are wearing black shoes?
They cannot speak.
So they have to take the shoes off.
Ah.
Or perform something. Does
yeah.
it have to be dialogue?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Or do the same by just...
They can say something about themselves physically. Does anybody have another suggestion? About how to divide these things?
So you can or interpret the score, or you can speak about yourself and take whatever you want, even your own stuff back.
Symbols, but these symbols represent sound.
Yes, correct.
And these ideas can be represented by sound as well. Movement, stories, shadow.
So, can I speak about my shoes?
Or you can come closer here. stay like this, like in your feet.
Okay. So, my name is Alexis, and I'm 22 years old, and I play the violin, and I recently moved to Austria. Is that enough?
Nope.
Okay.
What is yourself?
What is?
Yourself.
Myself?
Yeah.
I don't understand the question. I don't know.
Why did you move to Austria?
To study.
What?
Music.
Violin?
I just moved and then...
Why did you want to be a musician?
I was doing it since I was a child and I tried it for other things. And after a while, about 2 or 3 years ago, I realized that that's what I want to do.
You realized?
I realized that it's the thing that I like the most. Mm-hmm. So I decided to pursue that. And I'm trying to still.
Are you anxious?
Sorry?
You seem anxious.
A little bit.
Why? If you were playing violin in front of...
But in that case I know exactly what I have to do. So here it's important.
What is this?
It's more important. It's not so much up to me.
So I have to talk about myself.
What?
My name? My age? Is that... Yes? Maybe?
What else you can say?
You could say many things.
Do?
I'm a woman, I'm 35 years old, I was born in Mexico. I don't live in Mexico. About what you guys want to do with this project.
want to get my notebook back, so I will now speak in. And well, when I entered and I saw this call, I mean this text, I was a little bit amazed because there was in the description a dichotomy between the narcissism and individual narcissism, which is capitalism, and then there is ourselves, or something like that, three individuals. All that was very interesting for me because free, but I want to have this freedom, not to have my proper things. This is mine. This is self, me. And on the other hand, I don't feel that I'm so free. So this is very interesting. And on the other hand, if that is capitalist, all that is capitalism. We are in the capitalism. And and the others and me, they are in relation to each other. I'm not without the others, I think. Myself is in relation to the others. After all, I think it's important. And for example, if you do these kind of actions that you are bringing my bag here and you want to remove all the objects, I feel that's a part of myself. This is a law, this is something I am convinced to have a right. Yeah, it's a right and it's a relationship that I have the right to keep it. And you are not allowed to take it. I can accept it if it's a game. But if I lose it, again, it's myself, I'm angry. So my emotions are in it, in this relationship of self. And I'm angry that you take it, or that this law is broken. This personal space is the intrusion. I move with the feeling that this is my right to have my private space in my private affairs. Now she has given me 60 euros and has taken my timetable, and it's not too bad. She has helped me to forget what I have to do the next weeks, and I have 60 euros. In a way, that's a good idea. So, things which are important I will remember, and the others I will forget. I forget professional meetings. Yeah, why not? This is a good exchange. It's a good exchange. Even if it's a gesture and she wants to pay the 60 euros, I will keep that in mind. It's a good score for me. I want to have are my strikers. I'm not allowed to eat wheat or bread. I have to eat. Sorry. It's a sort of
So I think it's going well. People seem to be interested in this.
Yeah, I would like to make the situation clear that it's true that to take their stuff, they have to say something or do something. I mean, yeah. It's not so clear.
It's not so clear what?
It's not so clear that if I now say something for myself, I could take this mobile phone, which is not mine. I don't think that people here believe that.
Uh-huh. So we need to do it more.
More seriously. It's always impressive to me that the only things that people can say about themselves are that what they do, how they're called, what they have. Strictly attached to yourself, to what you have. And you, what you are, where you came from. That's all.
Of course not, but I don't like to share my interior spaces so easily with, in a situation where I don't necessarily feel.
Can you define interior spaces?
What would it be?
My world, my experiences, my feelings, my perspective of the world. I don't think that everybody defines themselves only through what they do.
But also through what they believe?
No, or how they are, how they experience being alive.
Still too metaphysical for me, I think.
What is too metaphysical?
What she said about what is to be to experience life. But like she said,
so
myself is how I experience
myself. Is
what are
you doing?
What?
Does anyone knows why we played that?
Good evening, people. Can you assume something? About today and the song? Are you Greek? Can she talk now?
Yeah.
You can talk. About the song?
Yeah.
It was a Nazi song, yes, of course. Although, we danced. You see? What does it mean for today?
For today? We do it today because it is the anniversary of...
Yes, yes.
Yeah. You want to say about this to the other people that don't know?
The thing is that for me, it really doesn't matter because we are human beings. And the violence is inside of each one of us. So maybe in my previous life, I was a Jew or I was a Nazi. But violence is still here. Maybe years ago, some people took authority. Very violently. Do we do it in our lives? Do you take authority from our friends and do things? This is what matters to me. Not then, of course, then it's history, but here and now. If you want my belongings, take them because I'm not my ID. I am only my breath. So, take my soul. It's still... me. And I'm cool. If you were a lady at this time back, would you have danced this song? If your beliefs were different, if your parents were different?
If your parents were different?
Yes. If your beliefs were different, have you danced that song?
If your beliefs were different?
Yes. We are human beings. We can be in any position.
So it's a matter of luck or of a choice.
It's a matter of who rules you.
So it's a matter of power. Power relationships.
What?
So it's a matter of power relationships. Like in the experiments, an experiment of Milgram, you know? You wear the shoes again.
So it's the anniversary of what? I have no idea what you're talking about.
The establishment of the fascist regime back in 64.
In Greece.
I believe that today we touched the thread of this this score by giving these orders and creating these questions about what it's going to, what is at stake when we take your things, and I think this is connected to what we're trying to do here, which is to prove that we are generally instrumentalized. And the problem that comes up is how to speak about our collective subject, taking out this, yeah. So the collective subject for tonight maybe is somewhere there, but we're not inside the collective subject. Also, this woman said something interesting for me. She said we are controlled by what I am is like what the other is, and I am in a straight relationship with the other. And I believe that's the next passage, not only to say that we are mediated in our actions, but also in our desires. Like, who's giving you the way that you desire? It's always through the other that you desire. Or I read very much, a lot of psychoanalysis, I don't know.
No, this is a reaction. I speak about action. I am what I am because I don't know. Not because you took my stuff and you're going to get angry. This is a reaction. I allow you to take my stuff and this is action. Because I don't care.
You cared enough to have this thing.
I am not these things.
How do you mean I am not? Of course you are. You're a puzzle of all the same influences from your father, the television, everything.
Yes, but if you take my belongings, mm-hmm. it's still the same.
This connection.
No, it's going to be a trauma.
But maybe
if
you feel like
stuff,
that.
It's going to be a trauma.
Maybe you feel like that. Not everybody feels like you.
But she can't have this illusion of freedom.
Well,
throughout her
from
life.
Your perspective, it's an illusion, but for
that's
her, it feels like
that. At some point, you're going to realize that you're acting like this because at some point, somebody treated
no,
you like
maybe
this.
Maybe
you change your reaction. That's human.
I think the situation we started today became performative and it did not give people enough space to act. It was more about us doing things, and I think we did not give enough food to people to react on.
My question to you would be, it seems that you have a very clear point, and you're doing this project to prove with us that you're right.
But maybe you're not.
You're
because,
not.
But yes.
Maybe you have a very constructed idea because you read a lot of books, but that doesn't mean that everybody looks like that.
I feel that today went well. I didn't think that we were so much into the performing stuff. It became true. That's why half of the people today acted. We could improve. I did feel good today with all the objects, in opposed to yesterday that it was a bit awkward.